So our third step is to learn the icons. On that teacher's manual that I referenced in the introduction, it has a diagram of all of the different icons and what they mean. I'm not going to dedicate parts to the video to explain each one. We will learn them as we go.